Hello students, welcome to Punjabi class. Before starting the class, let us recall what we have done in our previous class. In our previous class, we have done page number 22 of Akhar Sulekh book. And there, you wrote Gagga. And your today's work is to do page number 23 of Akhar Sulekh book. So for that, take out your Akhar Sulekh book and open page number 23. Before doing work, don't forget to write today's date and *W here. And on this page, on the first three lines, you have to trace Gagga as it is given here. But for rest of the lines, you must know how to write Gagga. And for that, I will teach you how to write Gagga. So, I will teach you how to write Gagga. For writing Gagga, our first step is to draw a sleeping line. You can see five lines over here. I will start drawing sleeping line on the second line from here. And then, after leaving some gap, I will draw a standing line from there. And this standing line must touch the fourth line. First, second, third and fourth. Then, from the edge of this standing line, I will draw a slanting line in an upward direction, like this. And then from there, I will draw a sleeping line like this. That means I will join the edge of this slanting line to the standing line like this. Then now after leaving some gap here, I will draw a standing line like this. This is Gagga. Now come to this page. As you all know, for practicing Gagga on copy, you must have to take square line copy. So today I will teach you how to write Gagga in square box. So for that, our first step is to draw a sleeping line like this. Then after leaving some gap, we have to draw a standing line, then a slanting line in an upward direction. Then from there, we have to draw us again a sleeping line. This line is big, but we have to draw a small sleeping line like this. Then after leaving some gap at the end, we have to draw a standing line like this. This is Gagga. I hope you will finish page number 23 in good handwriting. And you will practice Gagga on square line copy. Thanks for watching the video.